haven't been quite the same. There's a haze on the horizon, babe. It's only been a couple of days and I miss you. Yeah. Nothing really goes to plan.
Hey Hawks, I'm Sarah.
And I'm Carly.
And welcome back to Hawk News. Hope you guys had a great first week of school.
And now on to social activities.
Hey guys, I'm Ryan.
I'm Sophia.
And we're the commissioners of social activities.
Today we're going to be talking to you guys about our back to school dance,
which is next Wednesday, August 31st.
The theme is glow in the dark. Make sure you're wearing your brightest colors.
Hope to see you there.
Hey Hawks.
I'm Natalie Navarro.
And I'm Karis Corbell.
And we're your commissioners of spirit.
This Thursday we have a volleyball game against VHS.
The red zone theme for this game is destruction zone.
And you can get in for free if you have a CSB sticker. Make sure to wear your destruction gear.
Bye!
Whoa! Wow.
Sorry.
Hey, weird question. Do you have a CSB sticker?
No.
Really? How do you not know about them? The CSB sticker gets you into every single Kern High School district game for free, and you get discounted prices on dance tickets. This is mine.
Where can I get that?
You can get it in the finance office. Have a good day, Hawks.
Okay, good morning, Centennial Hawks. How are you guys doing today? I'm Gary, one of your security guards. I'm here to get recycling program moving. We are recycling for the special ed education department. So please, recycle.
I'm Chandler Haffenfeld.
I'm Sean LeBlanc-Grappendorf.
And we're gonna show you guys some cool ways to recycle.
Kareem.
LeBron!
Hi, I'm Danny.
And I'm Ryan.
Remember that there is a club reps meeting on Wednesday in the PAC.
This is a mandatory meeting if you want to renew a club from last year or start a new one for this year. We hope to see you there.
Hey guys, it's Ileana.
Hey guys, it's Maddie.
And we're here to talk to you about some senior stuff. So this Wednesday, August 24th, your $70 minimum deposit is due for your senior package in the office, the finance office. The packet is bright yellow, looks like this. So that's money for your senior t-shirt, hoodie, senior sunset, senior breakfast, hypnotist show, and Disney grad night experience.
And if you haven't already, make sure to book your appointment with Hall Photography for your yearbook picture, and then tell your parents about the senior ad. Bye guys.
Breaking down the wall starts September 12th and ends September 15th.
Students and leaders will be participating in the gym all day.
If you weren't invited and you want to participate, you can get one of these forms in the activities office.
I'm Trent.
I'm Marley.
And this is CSPN.
On Wednesday, girls tennis will be playing Golden Valley, 3 p.m. JV home and 3:30 p.m. varsity away.
On Thursday, Frostoff football will be at Oro Grande at 5 p.m. and the boys water polo team will be at Tulare Union all week for a tournament.
On Thursday, volleyball will be playing at home versus VHS, 4 p.m. Frostoff, 5:15 JV, and 6:30 varsity. And our red zone will be themed construction.
On Friday, JV and varsity football will be at Oro Grande. JV's at 5, varsity's at 7, and the cross-country team will be at Sierra Pacific.
And Friday and Saturday, varsity volleyball will be at Clovis for a tournament, and our JV team will be at West High.
And that is it for CSPN.